Maybe.
5 second, 5 second, 5 second,
this
five
is
second.
It. Misfit. Guys, listen. Ooh, Misfit. Misfit. Title gifter, baby.
One,
we
one.
Got Miss Buns. Thank you, Buns. Hey. Unibuns, baby. Let's go. We got Bun Buns in the house. I'm loving this, y'all. Bro, Art, we are fucking stacked right now. The MVP squad is in the fucking house. Real talk, y'all. Every single person on our team is damn near in here, right? Oh, Galaxy Greg, he wants that to be you. He wants that to be you putting that on him. Leo?
Yes, bro, 1 second.
Do you want my boys to come rub that in?
Who is your boys?
I can send a couple of my boys over to come rub that in. You want them to?
Yeah, the girl.
Galaxy Greg wants to use his tongue to rub it in.
You want to do it massage for me?
I'm gonna send Galaxy Greg is gonna come rub it in.
No, bro, why is try to send me some people? I don't know.
I don't want to do it. No. I'd rather rub
bro,
Galaxy
if you
Greg.
You want to do massage for me, tell me this. Just don't need to say, okay.
I will teabag you, Leo. I will massage you. I will drag my boys across you, and you'll get a nice little massage like that.
Sounds good.
You want? You like?
Yeah, we need to try.
You want to watch that?
Let's go.
I know. I think that's the. The tension between me and Leo, I think we just need to make love, bro. What do you think?
I think I lost this game.
You like? He didn't say no. He didn't say no, y'all.
Thank you so much.
Too bad I'm friend zoning your ass. MV team, y'all. MV team. MVP to the Misfit, y'all. Leo got his ass creamed on by the Misfit, baby. Absolutely obliterated. Aussie Taylor, Precious Dreamer, Ash Cemetery. Look at everybody here. Fun Buns, Savannah Borden, Megan, Bunny, Galaxy Greg, Hunter. Do me a favor, guys. Pick everybody up on that list right there. Y'all slayed, man. Y'all slayed. Leo, you like that?
Yeah. Good job.
We got a lot stronger. We got a lot stronger.
Yeah, you did better. Yeah, proud of you.
Thank you. We've been working out. We've been working out.
Yeah, my boy.
Leo, listen, you gotta maybe call me back tomorrow and we'll give you another chance.
Well, thank you so much. I so appreciate it.
You don't like this, do you? You don't like that Big Daddy DT keeps beating you.
No, I'm good.
I know deep inside you don't like this.
No,
deep down inside you wanna tie me up and put me in your basement and do unthinkable things to me. I know. I know what you wanna do. I know you're upset.
No, I'm never upset, bro. I'm never upset. But I will think about it more. Yeah. Maybe I will try.
Okay, well listen, Leo, tomorrow we'll give you another chance, okay? But until then, I want you to look into the eyes of these ladies and just understand what they did to you. Okay? Buns went like this and took two fists.
It's crazy.
Yep. It's gonna sound like a little. We're gonna put our ear up to your butt. When I put my ear up to your butt, I can hear the ocean. That's why I put my ear right up to your butt. Okay?
Yes, bro. Good game. Bye bye. Easy. Okay, Tim. Give me a second. I will come back to reset. It's so hard to. Oh.
It's the absolute max body count you will accept for your partner.
Zero.
I was waiting for some shit like that, bro. Toxic. I love it. All right, Carmen. I'll see you in like 20, okay? Thank you.
Leo! Yes, Nams.
Hello.
Hi, bro.
I was joking, bro. Ah. That man's about to stand outside of a high school graduation.
Getting fresh.
Ew. Anyway.
Okay, bro. Okay.
I'll make it a joke. Why'd you have to add that onto it? Jesus Christ.
Can you show me Arabic? Guys, you never see
Arabic. I love that shit, bro. Arabic.
No, he calls me McLaren.
Never see here horse. My horse never come to here.
What?
I lost my horse, you know. If you maybe you was look at my horse here, no?
Look at my horse?
Yes.
You live on a farm, Leo?
You're on the wrong app.
What's it?
Horse.
Yeah. I lost my horse.
Ahmar. Ahmar horse. McLaren.
Oh, come on. Oh, lost man. What the
oh
fuck?
My God.
What are you, bro?
Nobody see my horse?
McLaren, I've never seen the side of you.
This is fucking Hamdi's fault.
You
this is Hamdi's fault.
You guys
I'm dead
see
ass,
his
bro.
Like little arch when he
this
was.
This is Hamdi's. This
the
is
perfect
this
arch
is all
too,
your fault.
You must be practicing.
Everybody on this team who watched me and then put up points the next game after that to take Georgie's shit streak. This is all your fault.
Somebody wrote McLaren.
McLaren, I don't know how to protect you right now, Hamdi. You could have.
Yeah, there was a lot
Jesus
of
Jesus Christ,
there too, guys. What's up with that? Sadie's, right? Yeah, mad recoil. What's going on there?
Mad recoil? It's what happens when you bounce this ass on a freaking wheel, bitch. Guys, double tap my face, shit alive. Let's go.
Thank you so much, honey.
Yo, I feel like McLovin's Shady is the freakiest motherfucker, bro, with some of the shit he says.
I'm telling you, he is.
He just nonchalantly said, when you bounce this fucking ass. And then I'm thinking to myself, I'm like, this guy probably hangs women upside down in his fucking bedroom.
When the cameras are turned off.
Yes.
Upside down is insane.
Fucking gag balls and nipple clamps.
gag balls is crazy. Nipple clamps just make me uncomfortable. My God, they do because it's like I can't focus on anything else except the clamps.
Welcome.
It's like this. It's like stare me right in the face. I got you. Can't focus on anything else.
Oh my God. One dude got up, one dude went to bed. What are we doing here?
Leo, what time is it for you?
6:20.
In the morning?
Yes. Edu, ты хочешь сейчас или после ресета?
6:20 a.m.
Yeah. I just woke up.
Oh, you just woke up?
No. 4 hours ago, 7. I wake up in the 1 a.m.
Hi, Linda.
Guys, you never see an eagle here?
What?
You don't see my eagle?
My eagle?
Yeah.
Eagle or ego?
Eagle.
No, I never saw your eagle. You have an eagle in the house?
Yeah. Here.
So Leo and McLovin have zoo animals in their houses.
Maybe it's not eagle, maybe it's chicken. Because they're so old.
Yo, McLovin, 358 in a dare battle, bro. Fuck.
McLovin, me. You watch too many animals on your For You page, bro. You guys watching the Discovery, the Dark Side of Nature on Instagram, bro.
Yes, Michael.
Good. Okay. Oh. McLovin, you have a fatty, too.
Bro's caked up. What a, he has a dumpy.
Mm-hmm.
One money gun, money gun, money gun, money gun, money gun, money gun, money gun. Kisses, kisses, kisses.
Focus on one money gun.
Georgie.
Fuck. Chelsea.
Georgie, 358 in two dare battles.
How the fuck?
Battle right after was you. 5K, 10K, 15K.
Guys, that was
guys and like, the fuck is your problem? What's going on here?
Oh man, they were saving it. They were saving it for me tonight. They had a meeting.
They have the nerve. McLovin, do a dare battle. McLovin, why? McLovin, entertain us. Really? Really? McLovin.
Thank you so much for.
Yes, Lynx. Yes.
What the fuck you want?
Fuck me.
Georgie.
Yes, Daddy Leo.
You look so pretty.
What? Come in, come in. You don't like closed doors, right? Come in. No!
Oh my god.
What the Zuma. Fuck? Do we have a glove? Zuma. Guys, do we have a glove?
You know,
have
a glove.
Let's fucking go, baby.
You could have a glove. Use the glove at Dora, please.
No, tell me to do a dare battle. Tell
we're
me.
We're performers.
Oh my god, where's Mazin? Mazin, you know what Mazin does?
Leo has a glove, guys.
McLovin, I'm about to go crazy, bro. Do a dare battle. Do a dare battle. I got you.
What, holy?
Noor, tell me. I could have made him act like a fucking horse. I could have got my lick back.
So sorry, love. Okay, Marisa will use the glove. I will use the glove. Go, go, go. Everybody, get ready. 30 seconds. Get ready. 30 seconds.
They're closed, arm.
Go, go, go.
What's the next trip?
No more, bro.
What?
No more trips.
Oh, really? You're done?
Nah, yeah.
Are you staying here in New York?
I don't know. I don't know.
Go.
Oh.
Go. Everybody, use the glove. Keep going.
Drew!
10 seconds. Oh, Marisa!
Drew!
Go.
Oh my god. Oh my god, there's no way.
Marisa!
Kelsey, whoa!
Guys, timer if we have one.
Use it, chat. Guys, get the snipe together, guys. Drew, holy shit.
Keep snipe him. Let's go, everybody. Snipe!
Together, guys. Together. Snipe.
Zuma!
I think no.
Boom! Holy shit, I had smoke.
Holy fuck.
Drew and Chelsea, Naylene, Sharon Reyna.
Yep. Thank you so much. Marisa, Irina, Bernadette, thank you so much, Queens.
Dare battle. You know what, Noor?
Please.
No, Heather, I'm fucking. It's a joke. I got you, Nathan. Heather, do you still have today off, right?
Your main account. Guys?
Yes. You have today off? When do you go back to work?
Animal punishment.
No. Animal punishment?
Yeah.
Bro, I'm the lowest score. You think I'm going to put a fucking play a dare battle right now?
Bro, you have such a big gifter.
Georgie, let's play. So my whole team can stop playing. Come on,
bro. I'm not, bro. I don't trust you guys. No disrespect in a dare battle.
No. Add disrespect to it, please, because they deserve it.
No, because I know your team's dynamic. You guys are the guys like to troll. And right now, I just did 1.1K, and we only had Zuma playing, so I'm not gonna be doing a dare battle right now.
Why not? Together, two. Loser together, dude.
Georgie, trust me, I have somebody who's gonna drop lions right now.
Bro, I can't. There's always
an animal.
Nah, bro. Nah.
Names, do you have someone who can send you uni?
No.
You need to lie.
No, really, I don't.
Okay. Everyone agree with animal punishment?
No.
No, bro, not animal punishment, bro. Oh, but you keep using fucking gloves and you keep like doing this bullshit, Leo.
Guys, you so what's going on? Why are you so
unless somebody comes in here and wants to shit on you kids, I'm good, bro, thanks. I have a problem right now. And that problem,
I have a problem here now. You know what that problem is?
Mike, what's up, bro? Yo, guys, let me switch.